Electricity, gas delivery, water. Every second of our lives, we are surrounded by utilities that enable us to enjoy life to the fullest. We call a loved one and don't even think about the telecommunications grid being there. We take a flight and just assume that an organization of professionals makes sure that we travel safely. Basic utilities are things we take for granted, and they almost always work as we expect them to. But sometimes they break down, and the time taken to fix them is a nuisance. This is why we at ThyssenKrupp Elevator are now dedicating our resources to make sure that you can take our technology for granted, that it will be there to make life better and easier for you. At our new Spare Business Center, you can see how we support the future of reliable mobility. From now on, thousands of technicians will get the spare parts they need in record time.
I'm more productive because I can order parts from my mobile phone and continue my work. And in the past, this situation was less productive.
We looked at all the best practice examples in the world of logistics and united their approaches here. Under a single roof covering 6,800 square meters, our Iberian operation has tens of thousands of coded parts and over 5,000 generic parts ready for use. And all of them are retrievable in record time.
We use what we call WMS, Warehouse Management System. It makes us life easier. We just have to receive one order to find the part. We go to the location, we pick it up, and we deliver. In the past, we were replenishing our branches in a weekly basis, and right now with the new software, we are shipping to them in a daily basis.
The center in Spain is the first of several such global warehouses that will revolutionize our maintenance business, and in making sure that customers can truly take our solutions for granted.
Nowadays, we have electronic controllers, and those electronic controllers is the way of sensorizing the elevator. We can collect that information and say that's the exactly part or component that is going to fail. And with that information, we can send to this warehouse and pick up the proper component and send to the technician in advance. That's really predictive maintenance. And what's the purpose for that? The customer will never see that that elevator is stopped.
For a long time, digital transformation has been more than a buzzword for us. With Max, the first predictive maintenance service for elevators and escalators, we took an important step in improving the mobility experience of our customers. And with our spare business centers, we continue that journey. Soon, the smooth running of elevators, escalators, and moving walks at all times will be something that we increasingly take for granted.